Last night's Breaking Bad finale scored big ratings and also gave one local business a huge boost. A spa in downtown Albuquerque sold a bag of its signature bad bath salts every few seconds. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain shows you how it's made.
As Breaking Bad wrapped with an explosive series finale, Keith West Harrison's phone was blowing up.
It would ding and vibrate, ding and vibrate. So when we averaged it out over 75 minutes, we sold 600 bags, which is one every 7.5 seconds.
Baggies of Breaking Bad bath salts, which West Harrison makes here in Albuquerque at his spa, Great Face and Body. He's now using a cement mixer to keep up with the growing demand, so we gave it a whirl.
I want to do even the heavy lifting.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Told you.
All the whole bag?
Filling up the canister with 50 pounds of crystals, adding in the droplets of blue dye, and flipping the switch to get the ingredients mixed. Then there was making sure the bath salts smell of eucalyptus, mint, and more.
And in goes 17 essential oils.
Before the meth-looking stuff is poured out and the bathing bath salts are prepped for shipping.
And our creation is finally done.
During the 1-hour, 15-minute finale, West Harrison says the spa broke their online sales record. Customers from 19 countries ordered these bags.
And then 32 of the 50 states.
Not bad business, and it's all thanks to Breaking Bad. Laura Terrain, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Great Face and Body is donating $1 from every bag of bad bath salt sold to an organization helping to stop domestic violence in the Latino immigrant community.